a dog, it's advisable when you do it with warm water, especially when they're still puppies like this. Warm water, stop glue. So you soak their body, and then you add dog shampoo gently. You add the generously, rather. Out some few minutes so that it gives you the scent. Just allow the shampoo to soak into the fur and the body. If they like it, when you massage it, it's troublesome when you're doing the water thing. But as long as this is all you do, the puppy will definitely become. This feels really good for them. Okay, you should be loving the water. It's warm. It's not cold.
Did you mention that you have to use warm water?
Yes, yes.
Do you have to use warm water or just...
It's good, especially when they are still young, so that they don't develop cold-related illnesses. Pneumonia.
Shida ni maji kwa kichwa. Pendi. Pendi your story, professor.
I'm even forgetting your fleas medicine. Silete shida.
Blue, stop.
Kwani maji na kufanyaje kwa kichwa leo? Haijasumbua hivi. Leo nitakipanguzwa. Kataambia poa. Blue.
Okay, Blue. How does that feel?
Feels
achi koko chini andai. Tona, acha nionyeshe nikimuita muone Kenya tadu. Kwa nikimuita sahi.
Acha mkambio sana. Na hizi nini dandruff zinatoka?
Achi kam. Tujua anafaa tu kuombe kama aje otherwise kama aje
ni mama sana
sakoka ni vigumu akoni nimuite hivyo akam ngumu sana So what do you do after here?
After here is dry enough. But if I didn't have to wash the other one, I'd have stayed with him. Napata jua kidogo.
What he needs is, we need to get the nini. Ile kombi yao. So they could try the dandruff.